Please understand, when we talk about the word, we are not talking about the preaching. God did not exalt the preaching above his name, because the preaching does not automatically translate to the word. The preaching is the communication of the word, but it's not the word. So if I build a ministry based on speaking, I have no right to believe that because I'm speaking too much, I am word-based. Word-based is not in speaking. Word-based is in demonstration.
Amen.
You get the word of God, you get literally everything. Today, the word of God will penetrate your soul.
I receive it.
The word of God will be felt in your flesh.
I receive it.
Sickness will be kicked out of your blood through the word of God.
Amen.